just after 4 a.m. I'm awake, heading to the airport in less than an hour. Today's the day that I'm moving to Ghana.
Got my luggage all ready to go.
Bye, girl. I'll miss you, even though you're mean to me. Love you. Bye, Bells. I'll miss you, girl. Will you miss me too? Love you. Oh, my angel. Bye, sweet girl. Bye, baby.
And we're off.
I'm at my gate. Got my Starbucks.
It's super foggy outside, so I'm wondering if that's why my flight has been delayed a bit. I was supposed to take off at 9:05 and now it's at 9:50.
Either way, I'm chilling though, because I have a long layover in between, like when I arrive at New Jersey. I was supposed to have a 4-hour layover, now it'll be about a 3-hour, so I'm not stressing. I'm just sitting and chilling, enjoying my coffee, and I got a breakfast sandwich as well. It's so weird because it still doesn't really feel like I'm actually moving. It just feels like I'm going on a holiday. I think while I wait for boarding, I'm just gonna watch an episode of Shameless because I'm obsessed.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final boarding call for WestJet flight 1722 to Palm Springs.
So far, no one's in the middle seat with me. It's like 8:30 Jersey time, which means 5:30 Vancouver. And my plane is supposed to have started boarding 15 minutes ago, but it hasn't started yet. So it's probably gonna be delayed because the weather here is like a snowstorm. So most flights are canceled, but luckily mine's not. It is probably delayed though. And my next flight is like only a 45 minute layover, so I feel like I'm gonna miss that one. So it's gonna be some hectic times ahead, but for now I have like a 9.5 hour flight to get through first, so it should be fun. Got myself some snacks, and I'll just chill and wait to board.
Thank you,
there seems to be a commotion going on. The flight is canceled, and I see hear a lot of yelling in the distance. Some employee told me that he likes my hoodie. I had to rep Canada one last time. Well, really, repping Drake. Boarded now. 5 minutes later than when we were supposed to take off, and boarding has just began, but hopefully we're not too delayed and I can make my connecting flight. Only time will tell. So far, no one is next to me, but most people haven't come on yet, so probably won't be soon. Sleep more than like 20 minutes at a time, which I'm excited about.
there. Tofu.
Made it.
I need to sign off for this.
Yeah, you did. This is called Life at the Dark Coast.
No. Watch yeah, out. Yeah. Watch out.
I am watching out.
You see where the car was turning?
No, I didn't see. Because I was vlogging.
Don't you want to get like coffee from, let's see, what's his name, Sigusta?
In the AC now. So nice. So obviously I've made my flight. It was a bit delayed, but they waited for us. So I'm here in Ghana.
It's just bad.
JM 32.